Pomelos. Hope he's good. Hope he's good. Let's put the knife into it and eat it. Let's see. Very delicious, I bet. Very good, I bet. Looks very red inside. Let's get into this. These big fat melons that we have here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tear this up. I'm gonna devour these melons. I call it melons. Now, here we go. Very tasty. Good. Good. Oh, wow. Make sure you eat the seeds. Good for the body. Wow. Man, it's kind of hard. Kind of hard to get into. There it is. You gotta dig in like a forklift. Very good. Tastes like grapefruit. Delicious. Magnificent. That's what I call them. A fruit. I wish I had a partner with me that would enjoy eating this fruit with me. You know, I'm not even full yet, because I just started. But it feels like I'm getting there already. I just like eating the pulp. Don't really like eating the skin. It's very tough. But the great wolf can eat anything. Two down. Six to go. Just enjoyed it. I'm better going to feel powerful tomorrow. After eating this fruit, this Pomelo Bello. Don't eat fruit, you missing out. Oh, and about my hair, don't worry, I will get a good haircut. So good, so refreshing. So far, this is the best part of the melon. Or pomelo. See how I clean this one out compared to this one. This one has much skin on it. Feel like I just ate two apples already. You know, apples make you kind of make you feel like you're full. Outstanding. Sometimes it feels like my hair is attacking me. It's like my hair wants to eat the fruit too. Strange. Maybe my wolf technique is leveling up. Cutting a piece off so I can dig in. Probably getting my what? You gotta dig through that. This is how you eat this. You use your bottom teeth as a fork lifter. You dig in there. You lift it up. And then you take a big old bite and then you swallow the juices out of these pomelos. It's just like a wolf will bite deeply down to his prey and then take a big bite. And once they take a big bite, it's over. Seeds, all the vitamins, all the seeds in here that fight things like cancer and other diseases that's in the body. buy a watermelon, get the one with the seeds in it. You're going to eat all the seeds, but you're going to eat some of it. Good vitamins, good vitamins. Almost done. You people just don't know. You just don't know until you try it. This is good. One more left. Look at this beauty right here, yeah. Looks very nice, doesn't it? Look. It's just a piece of it. Just a piece. And it's going down. Good. Get a piece of hair out of my mouth. Destroyed. That's what you call eating a pomelo. Toast to all the people that loves to eat fruit. Look for the body, mind, spirit.